because like almost every single person that I've come in contact with in the music industry has told me that my nose is too big and that I won't make it.